I hear the march from Lohengrin. I am always on the outside looking in. Maybe that is why I see the funny side when I see a fallen brother take a bride. Weddings make a lot of people sad, but if you're not the groom, they're not so bad. Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice. The groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing to make whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Maybe less. What's this I hear? Oh, who'd have guessed? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone her, he doesn't write. He says he's busy, but she says, is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, only 5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you'll pay six to her. He says, now judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, budge, right into jail. You better keep her, you'll find it cheaper than making whoopee.